Puck controlled by Tkachuk. He'll break out with a long pass to Lindholm. Brody going to the goal. Lindholm to the middle of the shot block. Tkachuk scores! Matthew Tkachuk! What a goal! Less than a second left in overtime. Tkachuk with a beauty. And the Flames complete the comeback and win 6-5 in Nashville.
Seriously, I don't know what to make of what we've just witnessed here, Rick.
And did he go between his legs on that
goal?
Yes,
he did. Absolutely, he did. What else would he do?
Of course.
The shot from Lindholm is blocked, and there was about a second point four left. Goes right to Tkachuk through the legs.
That is insane. That is nuts, Kelly.
That is absolutely nuts.
Look at this. Wow.
Not only does he get on net, he roofs it.
Yeah.
That is one of the great comebacks in Calgary Flames history.
What a goal. What a game.